Here's a quick video showing how we discourage birds, chipmunks, and squirrels from eating our strawberries. Collect some strawberry-sized rocks. Get a can of cheap red spray paint. Spray the rocks and let them dry. You only have to spray one side. Put the painted rocks in your strawberry patch before the real strawberries show up. We leave them throughout the season. The birds, chipmunks, and squirrels will only try to eat them a few times before they get frustrated and learn to leave them alone.